use the mic that it's hitting, put one ear and plug to that.